In recent years, short films have become the most innovative and vibrant voice in the cinema world. And this project really, really was exciting to put together. It will certainly be a viable film to enter into a variety of short film festivals around the world. Embarking on a project like this, I found that the script is probably the most important thing. And I read over 100 scripts before I finally found this one, any moment now, written by a really great writer named Stephen Stafford in the USA. It's such a great story. It's so different than so many short film scripts that you see. It's not just this little slice of life that goes nowhere. It's got lots of quirky character development. There's lots of tension. There's excitement. It's a story about two organized crime types who get together for a meeting in a deserted country restaurant. And what's happened is the younger guy, who's really brash and arrogant and he's kind of naive, he's the younger crime guy. He's stolen money from his boss and he's planning to keep it. And his boss is the head of the mob. There's this underlying humorous difference between the characters. It's a generational difference.
Are you mad? You are, aren't you? Don't be like that. Come on. Say something.
What the hell is a tweet?
A tweet? Seriously?
Devin, the young guy, is gizmo and technology driven. And of course, he's into social media.
So you made a tweet that you'd stolen money from Leo. I'd hardly call that inconsequential information.
Made a tweet. Priceless.
The older, wiser crime guy has been in the business for a long, long time, and he's seen it all. And he's trying to reason with the young guy and negotiate the return of the stolen money and at the same time save both their lives.
I don't think you quite grasp the seriousness of the situation.
I'm well aware. It's treacherous.
Christian Heath stars as the younger guy, Devin, and he brings a great performance to the film. And veteran actor Jeremy Culey is brilliant as Jimmy, the more experienced mobster. Lara Jean Marshall is Jill, the waitress in the restaurant, and James Barr plays Dyer, who is a dark, mysterious character that may or may not be part of the crime family. And so far, the audience reaction to the film has been fantastic, and we're very confident that we'll be selected to be shown all over the world at short film festivals. So watch out for it at a festival near you.